And so it is this, the Galente, under an inquisition from the Caldari forces once again. You know, I quite recognize this as if it was like the last time, or time before that, or then again, perhaps the time people forgot. Well, I wouldn't know anything about that. Just well-preserved yet long-forgotten writings of a world that existed around the sun before a certain wormhole collapsed. The wheel turns, the chessboard moves, but the moonlight forever shines on the kindred of the Federation. Let it not be forgotten that in our own frenzy we have at times sought less hospitable paths to resolutions, but in this particular juncture that we find ourselves in now, well, I feel it's quite clearly abundant to all kindred and kind that the status quo of the Federation's might has been brought into abject scrutiny. To mention nothing of the technological developments of our adversaries, we find the greatest of diminishment in and of ourselves, our lack of numbers, of personnel, of capsuleers, to say nothing of the strategic cooperation and coordination among what few we do have. This Elysium that we have founded strives to, in its best part that can be maintained, assert political, industrial, and military support to that of the Galente militia by way of the best we could muster to within our organization. It may be so that the kindred, or to use a kind term, the vampires, always stay to the night, stay to the moonlight, and stay to the shadows. Well, it's a rather dark space out there. And shadows and stations even more dim. And with the advent of capsuleer technology, spaceflight offers us no limitation by the protective security of our capsuleer pods. The irony of an immortal being even more immortal. But I digress. The Federation is in need of swift and tactical response to the threats that present itself to us in these modern nights. We have a war brewing on our doorsteps, and what it really comes down to is the participation and cooperation of the likes of you. Yes, you, listening to this transmission. To throw your hat in the ring, to throw your fangs in the ring, and contribute in whatever way you see fit. We do not ask for mandatory times. We do not ask for mandatory contributions. We simply ask that if you wish to turn the tide, to throw back at the Caldari, you contribute and participate in whatever way you see fit. It's a big universe, and I find the imagination and innovation of individuals ever fascinating. But I would advise and invite anyone that shares this sentiment to join the Elysium.